power you carry. My mistress has felt the sting of its light. She said you would seek me out. You have nothing to fear, Kirmizold. I am Ar-Baruk, and I am to offer you my support.
And what's the price for this gracious offer?
Machine worshiping fools trespass upon the domain of my mistress. Drive them out.
Very well.
They seek ore for their machines, but my mistress rests below their feet. Slay them. Bring an end to their incessant digging. Her precious children will aid you.
My kid! Watch your arm!
Assaulting this encampment head-on will be too costly. I do not wish to waste the lives of her beautiful children so needlessly. You go first. I will help only if the need arises. Beware. There are three captains who guard this area. Expect them.
I've already taken care of them.
Impressive!
Get them off me!
My mistress, you have upheld your end of the bargain. I am yours until she tells me otherwise.
His dedication to Shelob is unwavering. I am curious to see what his fate will be when he outlives his usefulness.